All right. Man, I love circles. You guys love circles? So today we're going to talk about angles and circles. I've got a problem here. You see this circle, and if we go through and take a look, we're trying to find x in this problem here, and all we know is that the arc is 91 degrees. And I'm curious if anybody happens to know where they want to start this problem.
Oh, up here in the front.
Up in the front, yes.
Why am I ever going to need to do this when I realize anything?
Oh, what did you say?
When am I going to need this?
Did you say when are you going to use this in your real life anyway?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, what time is it? Who's got the time? Who's got the time?
Me.
Yes, what time is it?
It's 10:12.
10:12. This is going to be close. This is going to be so close. Hold on. Come on. The answer. Come on. What was the time? Was it?
10:12.
Come on.
To the math teacher hotline.
Dang.
Providing answers and solutions you couldn't do by yourself.
Come on.
Please pay attention as our options may have.
Come on.
Press 1-4. You have lost the answer key, and you really don't remember, nor really want to try and solve the problem again. Press 2-4. Corny math jokes. 48 new ones have been added to our expansive database today only. Press 3-4, looking for insurmountable word problems to crush your student's hopes. Press 4-4, did your student ask the question?
Yes,
today?
Yes, she did. Come on, 10:12?
Now it's 10:13.
Oh, no, but it was 10:12 when she said it. You said it.
Greetings, you've reached the math teacher hotline.
Hi.
Hi, my name's Kelvin Kulis. And I see you don't have a previous case number.
No, I don't.
However, you also selected option number 4.
Yeah.
And I need to verify with you, sir. Did your student really ask the question?
She did. 10:12. 10:12, I got it. Today, 10:12.
When did they ask it? Today?
Yes, 10:12.
Just now.
Yes.
Class, Central Time.
Yes.
All right, let me check for time verification as well as numerical authentication.
Okay.
One moment, please.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, hold on. Yes, it seems, sir, that you are the 1,000,000th caller. Your student has just won. You have just won. You, congratulations, go. Tell them what they've won.
Oh, you did it! You were the 1,000,000th caller, the 1,000,000th student who went ahead and asked that question in class. We won, do you get this? Do you know what you won? Let me tell you what you won. Not only, you never have to worry about answering that question again. You know why? This is a pre-done teaching certificate of math. You are a certified math teacher. Here, I got some chalk right here. Here's some chalk for you. The textbooks are up here. You get to start teaching today. Right now, you never have to ask that question again because now every day you're teaching math. You get to answer that question. So come on out, come here. Come here. Come here, because I officially bequeath you my math teaching powers. Yeah, I'm free! Woohoo! I'm free! All right. Need a little caffeine, Matt. Need a little caffeine. Thank you. Okay. All right. That'd be a fun one to use. All right.